Well, guys, we have some explaining to do. Basically, every summer for the past 2 years, Salmon's Layers TV like takes a break. We don't make videos, we don't do anything, and you guys might be like, oh, what are they doing? You know, like, what? It's the middle of King Salmon season, back home, you know, everything. So, we go commercial fishing up in Alaska, and this year I was like, I'll take the camera, we'll go, we'll make some videos, it'll be really dope. Well, I didn't do any of that, and I got a few pieces of footage, but nothing, like, spectacular. So, we're on our way home right now, going through the Georgia Straits, and I'm like, man, I wish I would have at least recorded one set. Right now, we're traveling down the straits of Georgia. Just got past Campbell River. So, while we're traveling there, we're gonna show you guys some fond memories of this season up in Alaska. Matthew, what'd you get yourself into?
Honestly, I got no idea. Eric talked me into this. Eric,
it's all Eric's fault.
Yeah, if we die, it's Eric's fault.
Guys, welcome to the first ever Salmon Slayers TV Southeast Alaska vlog trip slash, well, we don't know. We don't know. Anyways, we'll just head out of the harbor. We'll be up in Ketchikan 72 hours, so stay tuned. We'll get some cool shots in the inside passage for you guys and get pumped.
Anyways, guys. Guys, big Mikey here.
Sup?
Mike, how's
welcome
your
to the crib?
How's
welcome to our crib, MTV cribs, baby.
Guys, these are the bunks. This is where everyone sleeps.
You got so
bum, 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 you got, bum, bum, you got bum. You got Parker's bunk, pretty meticulously clean. You got Mikey's, you know, cleaner than usual. He's got the show him the dinosaur towel.
Hey, get off! Oh yeah, that's my windshield right here to get the sun
see
out.
See right there, that's that, guys.
Jurassic Park,
Mike, how was your first 2-a-day?
It was rough for these guys. My wrist hurts.
My wrist hurts from driving the skiff.
We got my bunk, which is a mess, but you know what? That's how I like it.
Mike, you gotta hit him with the Snoop Dogg. Hit him with the.
But guys, you know Matt's trying to get real big when you see the protein powder laying in his bunk.
Hey guys, my name is Matthew, and if you're skinny like me, you should get some Formula One chocolate mint cookie. Okay, look at this. We're talking protein for days. Show them that content. Here, let's show them a little scoop. Wow. Oh yeah. I'm telling you guys, best protein you can get. And then keep the camera rolling. Keep the cameras rolling. All right, now look. Then after a long day of piling leads, your muscles, your guns get real sore. You take some of this ignition glycogen super compensation formula, okay? Ignites muscle growth, restores glycogen levels, decreased recovery time. Basically, when I get done with that, when I'm on a two-dayer, you know, two-day of fishing, man, I get sore, okay? Who doesn't get sore? Okay? If you don't get sore, you're a liar. Okay? So you get sore, you take some of this, you get that recovery going, man. The recovery gets you ready for tomorrow, builds that muscle, and then you get guns like these. Let's get in the light. Get in the light. Oh, yeah. Dude, I need to be a sales rep.
Oh, my God.
Good week.
Good week.
Well,
Fast one.
Went
on a rope. I don't know if I told you one.
How do you stack it that high?
Yesterday at Northwest Track.
No,
yeah,
but
you
stack
Lee
it
Rogers
that high.
Did. You like stand on the
cork? Yeah, I stand on the cork.
Dude, you have got like for a family thing. Uh-huh. He goes.
We are.
Yeah.
Headed out.
He said it was
for
awesome.
Some Area 13 like King action.
From the youngest kid to the oldest.
First
kid,
time in a
like
while.
First time like, since Eric's got off the boat.
Yeah, and it's.
We're out on the good old Grady. Nick's not with us because he works a lot, but that's okay. But we'll see what happens and have to get back to you guys.
How did we get up here?
Through that side?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm
going to get the plug out of the way. And then we'll start working on this other one. Well,
yeah,
guys, I dropped her. We pulled out from the beach a little bit.
Yeah, he's fine.
Oh. Dude, still not tough.
And I was. Yeah. And
I'm on, guys, right now. I'm fishing up because it's monster. It's probably like 20. Yes. Dude, big king. Big king.
This is the spoon side, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, they have them hot.
This is the spoon side. Yeah. Oh, that's all I'm going to say about that.
I think I said it at 8.
No, I put it down to 125.
Yeah,
I dropped
it took a while
it.
Coming up.
I mean, coming.
Swing it right, swing it right, swing it right.
Got a good looking fish.
Oh.
Swing it right.
Oh!
Taylor,
okay,
hang on.
Get him now, get him.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Keep the rod tip low.
Oh no.
He's right there. You got him that time.
wait.
It's a darky.
Hatchery. Hatchery fish.
Guys,
Taylor just hooked up to nice a nice spawn. Nook.
I can put the face forward. I can make it L4 and then make it look cooler.
But a little dark, but that's okay. It's
yeah,
not
hatchery fish, nice Chinook, and caught 121 feet deep.
And is it a no banana spoon or is it the
no bananas?
The no banana spoon, guys.
Here slicing and dicing the kings. What do you know?
Sam and Slayer's TV do catch fish.
And we're back.
We actually catch salmon too. What a surprise.
We're not just bass fish anymore. But guys, that fish was pretty dark like you saw, but it still cut up really, really nice.
The fat lines aren't super great, but the meat looks nice.
It looks great. The fat line.
And first video in a while, and I know I said I was gonna, you know, record a video up in Bellingham saning. We weren't able to do that due to some technical difficulties, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and just don't forget to go down, like, and subscribe, comment down below what you guys want to see from us next. We're going to be posting some hunting videos, some fishing videos, so just stay tuned, and yeah, as always, tie lines.